Two men, who are known as the Slow-Mo Guys, have posted another video on YouTube. It has already gone viral. They used a large firecracker to explode a watermelon when one of them sat close by. He got covered in its juice and pulp. The two use a high-speed camera that films at 25,000 frames per second. They have filmed various things in slow motion, like water balloon fights and golf shots. The guys have been doing this for the past 3 years.